faster than the rest. If they hit the goal first, they can bask in glory.
Scotty's called it. Time to see who has the speed and the strategy.
As always, in Monaco, the cards are not stacked against you, right?
Bienvenue dans les rues magnifiques de Monaco. Nos participants vont s'affronter aujourd'hui. Regarde notre sponsor.
Sending a frag.
The Kingfish are tapping into Vault 1.
Elimination. Our contestants clearly mean business today, Scotty.
Get ready for some heart-pounding action.
Rocket delivery. Frag out. Frag grenade sent.
The Kingfish.
They took the bait and got hurt.
The Kingfish have recovered and respawned.
In here!
Kingfish are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. The jet setters have respawned.
Tossing a frag!
Time to turn up the heat in this thrilling cash quest.
A knock at the door of Vault 1 from the Mighty.
We've got our first elimination. elimination.
Boy, oh boy, are we in for a treat today. From the Mighty, they've started our first cash out. Grabbing first place, it's the Mighty. Are placing on their last remaining contestant. A lot of return to the arena for the socialites.
Frag grenade out! Tossing a frag!
The Mighty are ready to peel into Vault 2. And the socialites are down to only one member. The socialites just made their return to the arena.
Scotty.
denied a cash out. Great steal. Almost wiped out, but there is still hope. One valiant contestant still stands. An awkward moment for the Mighty. Team wiped.
I'd say, oh, how the Mighty have fallen if it weren't so cliche.
Vault 3 is being unlocked by the Socialites. Socialites have dusted themselves off and are ready to party again. Team respond. The Mighty have started a cash out. For the Socialites.
They lost their spot on the guest list.
Halftime. Don't touch that dial. Things can change pretty quickly around here.
Special delivery. This'll burn.
Of avoiding a team wipe on their last contest. Gather enough cash first to win.
You heard Scotty. Let's see how our team strategize today. Now the mind games and strategic plays will really start to take center stage.
This might get crazier than I expected. overdogs are back in play. Team wipe calamity for the mighty. Have lost most members of their pack. Just a single contestant remaining out there.
Frag grenade set.
Are on the Vogue's last contestant. This could be a chance for them to get on our highlight reel. The Overdogs are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. The Boundless bound into action, unlocking Vault 1.
And there's the spark to ignite this match. Our first elimination is bound to turn up the heat.
Hold on to your Izzult bucket hats. Brought to you by Izzult. The Boundless will need to reboot. Team wiped.
They wanted to bound ahead, but it seems they've tripped on a hurdle.
The jet setters are all fired up. They've started our first cash out. honestly envy that last remaining contestant on the Vogues. I always loved that spotlight.
Throwing pyro grenade.
The Vogues will need to come back from that wipeout.
Like a bad outfit, their strategy didn't quite come together this time.
Are back in play. Virtual catastrophe for the Vogues. Team wiped. The Boundless are forcing open Vogue 2. The Vogues have recovered and respawned.